takes over 20 million flowers, 5,000 gallons of glue, 600 tons of steel, and over 200,000 combined volunteer hours to pull off the Tournament of Roses parade every year, or that the parade is viewed by more than 80 million people in the U.S. and is broadcast worldwide to 220 countries, or that some floats take nearly a year to complete. It's really crazy. Deshauna Barber, former Miss USA and Carnival Vista godmother, joins us today to give us a sneak peek at the Carnival Cruise Line float. So it's always exciting to see the parade. So tell us about this float.
Oh, this float is so amazing. So I'm actually standing in front of the float right now. It is a replica of Carnival Panorama, which will be launching December 2019 in Long Beach, California. It has some awesome designs on it, specifically the trampoline that's at the very top of the float, which I actually just had a chance to hop up and down on, which was really fun. But it represents the first trampoline park at sea, which will be on Carnival Panorama. So it's really awesome. There's so many awesome designs, and I just know everyone's going to enjoy this float. Sorry, I know it's loud. I'm in a warehouse right now filled with everyone still building and adding to the float, so I'm sorry if you hear a little bit of sound here.
Well, it's definitely part of the process, right? So tell us about the volunteers.
Well, a lot of these volunteers have actually started working on it right after last year's Rose Parade, so that kind of just shows how long of a process it takes to really dive into the designs of some of these floats, and it really just shows the dedication of them to this tradition. It's the 130th year anniversary, so it just shows that Rose Parade is a wonderful thing, and there's a lot of dedication that goes into it.
Now, there are tens of thousands of flower petals that are applied by hand, right?
Yes, there is, and actually on Carnival's replica float, around the base of the float, there is over 100 floral designs, which represents the over 100 home countries that Carnival Cruise Line employees and staff members hail from. So it just goes to show the diversity of their organization, and then it also goes to show that they just want to add personal touches that really represent what Carnival stands for. So there's so many awesome things, and I honestly see a bunch of flowers on a lot of these floats, and it really makes the warehouse smell really nice.
Also, Carnival is celebrating its role as the cruise line that carries the most military personnel.
Yes, and actually as the first soldier to be crowned Miss USA, I take that military connection very seriously. They sail the most active and retired military of any other cruise operator, so it just goes to show that they're really dedicated to our military and our military families. They actually have an awesome partnership with Operation Homefront that started in 2016, which is an organization that also dedicates a lot of their time and their resources to our military and our military families. So I just love being a part of an organization that supports our veterans.
Okay, well, where can we watch the parade?
Starts at 8 a.m. Pacific time, so just be sure to tune in. Chaka Khan is the Grand Marshal. And if you happen to see a float that looks like a ship and you see someone waving like this, it'll probably be me.
Okay, well, we'll make sure to tune in. Thank you so much for sharing.
Thank you so much.
All right, coming.